Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be playing Geometry Dash Light. All right, let's go. Stereo Madness. You just had to jump over these spikes, over these blocks. All right, seems pretty simple. Okay, what's happening? Wow, we turned into a spaceship. Cool. Okay, go back. Bada bing, bada boom. I got a coin. Yes, I did it. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I did it. Stereo Madness. Woo! Back on track. Whoa! What? I was literally vibing to the music and I died. I don't want Facebook ads. I'm trying to play Geometry Dash. No.
Must be
I don't want any more advertisements. Stop with the stupid profitable opinion. No. I don't want a McDonald's ad. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I think this video might live up to the title of, is this level harder than Deadlocked? Let's see. Oh yeah, I didn't realize I got further! Yay! I love this song! At least I've come more prepared this time. No! At least I got food, huh? is living up to its title. Good job, whoever created. Good job, Rob Top. Kirk Freak. Why does this level have to be the one that makes me have to stop the video? And when I was about to exit some game loop, I actually did. But oh my. Another Facebook ad! Stop! I don't care! I don't even use Facebook! First, I get me Facebook ads, then business ads, then a McDonald's ad, and now Facebook again. What is happening with the advertisements? Don't say anything or you'll get instant karma. Well, I just did. Karma time. Oh, no karma. Yay, I'm not gonna die in the next 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Yay, I did not die. I still see. I told you karma was coming. I told you. I don't need to say anything. Let's just not say anything. And see if karma will still come. I hate you, Spike. I hate you. I hope you never exist. Well, you already do, and I can't get rid of you. Plus, you're not even alive. Spikes and Geometry Dash don't have feelings. Because all the ones to... Back on Track is done. Yay.